Hello friends, welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the syllabus of UPSC CSE 2019, and for this purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, in this video series what I am going to announce you, I am going to announce you a brand new initiative of Achieve IAS, that is the Achieve IAS prelims initiative. So friends, as you know that your prelims is approaching fast, and on 2nd June 2019 is your prelims scheduled, and only there are 4 months left for the prelims, and I hope you are preparing well for it because it is an important stage in the clearing of examination. Because if your mains answer writing skills are tested only if you clear the prelims. So prelim is an important stage because a lot of students compete in the prelims. Approximately nearly 4 lakh applications are filled every year, and the notification is yet to be released by the UPSC, though a rough estimate and average estimate is that 4 to 5 lakh students fill the form for the UPSC IAS examination, CSE examination. So in this you must have to in prelims you must have to prepare in a manner that you can get into the list, and in a manner that you can be able to write the mains and mains part of your examination part. So in this series we will inform you how to approach this prelims, and what our initiative is about, and we will also tell you that what is the most effective way to prepare in an effective manner so that your wastage of time is minimum and your efficiency becomes highest in these 4 months. So let's see what is the Achieve IAS prelims initiative. So basically we are targeting the students of 2019. So let's see what is the initiative. So friends, it is an initiative of team Achieve IAS to decode preliminary examination of UPSC. So here we will be focusing upon the preliminary examination of UPSC. In this, how it will work, let me tell you friends that here I have included the details that how it will work. So friends, basically we will cover 10 topics from prelims perspective. So which will be the 10 topics we will explain you later, but let me tell you that we will 10 topics from your prelims perspective, and we will be covering at least 2 topics daily with 10 MCQs of each topic. So friends, the approach we have adopted here is MCQ approach. So we will not be following the conventional approach in which we will cover the syllabus and we will explain you the topics. We will approach here an MCQ based approach because time is not much for you people, and you have to now prepare for the prelims in an effective way with minimum wastage of time. So we will adopt MCQ based approach. So 2 topics will be covered daily on our platform, and each topic will have 10 MCQs. So daily minimum 20 MCQs will be covered. So it is not necessary that only 2 topics will be covered daily. Sometime it may be possible that we cover 3 topics, we cover 4 topics, but at least 2 topics will be covered daily. And we will send you the MCQs of these 4 topics on your WhatsApp number or email once you register with us. So friends, in a week in this manner, if you see that we will cover daily 20 MCQs. So in this week, the total amounts to 140 MCQs, because in a week there are 7 days, and if we cover at least 20 topics daily, then 20 into 7 is equal to 140. So in a week, you will be covering 140 questions. In this way, if you go by month, in month there are 4 weeks, so obviously we will be covering approximately 560 questions. So 4, 4, 4, 7, 28. In 28 days we will be covering approximately 560 questions. So you can assume that on 2-3 days there might not be the update on the topics. So in that case it will be rarest in the rarest of rare cases, but in that case at least 560 questions will be covered in a month. So as you have left 4 months, you have now 4 months for the UPSC, because on 2nd June is your prelims, and now today is 8th February. So Currently is February month that is going on. So you have February, March, April, and May months to prepare for the prelims. So in this manner, we will cover 1680 questions in 3 months. That is from February 1 February to 30 April. So you can get this number when you will multiply 560 with 3, because in 3 months we will this in this manner we will cover your 620 680 questions. So in this way, why I have said only 3 months, because in May month we will certainly increase the number of topics to be covered. That is, as I have told you earlier, that we will for 3 months we will be covering 2 topics daily. But from May month onward, that is the last month of your preparation of for the prelims, in that month we will increase the number of topics, that is from 2 to 3. So approximately we will be covering 3 topics per day, and in this manner you will be covering daily 30 MCQs, and this amounts to 930 questions, 930 questions in May month alone. If you multiply 3 with 30 with 3, and then this amounts, not 30 with 3, 30 with 30, then it amounts to 900. So obviously May has 31 days, so we will not be missing any day. So 31 into 30, it amounts to 930 questions. So if you total 9 to 680, that is MCQs of previous 3 months with this 930, then the total amounts to 2610 MCQs. So 2610 MCQs will be covered till 31st May. So this will be a this is going to be a comprehensive coverage of your topic. So in this manner this initiative will work. So let me tell you which 10 topics will be covered. So the question might be in your mind that which will be the 10 topics that are to be covered. So they will be ancient India, they will be medieval India, modern India, geography, and in geography we will cover physical geography, political geography, economic geography, and human geography, both from Indian perspective and world perspective. And fifth topic that we will cover is Indian polity, and sixth topic is Indian economy, and so and in this manner science and technology, Indian culture, environment and ecology, and current events. So in this way we will be covering your 10 topics. So we will be covering approximately these 10 topics in these 4 months. So in a week, you can imagine that in the 5 days of a week, approximately every topic will be covered. So for example, if I, as I have told you, that two topics will be covered daily. So in this manner, 10 topics will be covered in 5 days of a week. So after then the process of this cycle will continue and so on. We will be covering on your topics. So friends, as I have told you that these 10 topics will be covered. How, let me now explain how these MCQs will help you, how this initiative will help you. So friends, let me tell you that each question will carry with it an explanation. So we will not only just giving you questions and their solutions, because UPSC is not just about cramming on the questions and their answers. UPSC is much more than that. UPSC is about conceptual clarity, about the about the kind of, we can say, a kind of feeding of concepts in your mind, or the facts also. So in that case you also need the explanation, because UPSC nowadays has oriented its strategy towards the conceptual knowledge more. So in this changing scenario, it is important to read the explanation of each and every question, so that it can explain you that why a particular option is correct and why a particular option is why other three are incorrect, as every MCQ has 4 options. So in this manner we will be covering 4 concepts. So how we can say this, that 4 concepts, because each question has four options, and with each option, what we will do, we will tell you that why it is incorrect and in which context it will be correct, and why the other option is correct. So in this way, one question will cover your 4 concepts. So if you see that these 26 10 into multiplied by 4, so as I have told you that we will be covering approximately 2600 questions in 4 months, then if we multiply 26 10 with 4, then it amounts to 10,440 concepts will be covered till 31st May. So you can see that it is a comprehensive coverage of your syllabus, in which we will be We will be focusing on your exam totally from the prelims point of view. So friends, let me tell you that why these MCQs are important or how they will help you. Because friends, at the end of the day, when your exam is near, you can't watch the videos that are available on YouTube, or you for that matter, you can't read the standard books or NCERTs for that matter, because at that time you have much of the syllabus to be revised, and that syllabus must be revised quickly and in a comprehensive manner, so that your revision takes place at least 4 or 5 times. So at that time, if you relied upon the standard books or for that matter NCERTs, then it will be a total wastage of time, because ultimately pressure will build upon you and you will start fearing of the exam, and when your exam will come near, you will face such a burden that reading a standard book will not only become boring, it will become a kind of a task that now seems very easy to you. So a standard book that you might find interesting for the first time when you read it, it might turn a kind of a thing to be feared from when your exam will be approaching. So in this scenario, which is the most effective way of revision, and which is the most effective way of covering the concepts? It is the MCQ questions, and this format that we are designing, we have specially designed it for the purpose of suiting your interests. So we will be covering MCQs, and you will be covering approximately 10,440 concepts through these MCQs, and obviously the concepts will be which are of much importance from UPSC point of view. So we will cover questions not only from our design, we will also pick up the questions that have come up in the UPSC from the previous year. So we will be totally designing our pattern of MCQs in this manner. So in this manner, you will be kind of what you will be doing. You will be daily receiving the MCQs, and you will be reading them, and you will be solving them, and you will be going for the answer. And if in case and you find your answer wrong, you will be going for its explanation. So in this way, you will be revising your concepts again and again. Because at the time of exam, standard books just don't help. It is ultimately the knowledge that is stored in your mind, or ultimately the revision, the number of times the revision you have done, which helps you in the examination hall. So this strategy helps you in the examination hall. So we will prepare it. We will design it properly in tune with the UPSC pattern. So in this way, these MCQs will help you. So certainly, friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a kind of minimum fee structure for it, because we will be designing questions for 4 months. We will remain consistent for that matter. So the fee structure what we have kept is we have kept minimum fee structure as minimum as possible, so that you can afford it. So ultimately this is ₹500 per month. So by paying just ₹500 for 1 month, you will be subscribing to us for these MCQs for 1 month. But in case you want to subscribe for complete 4 months, that is from February to 31st May, then you can get this package in just ₹1650, that is 1650. So it means that you will be getting 10,440 concepts in just 650 only. So you might know, friends, that in market the test series are quite costly. So we have tried to keep it as affordable as possible, because ultimately, friends, we also have to sustain ourselves. If we are committing you people that we will provide you daily 20 MCQs for 3 months, or for that matter daily 30 MCQs in May month, then it certainly demands a commitment, a level of commitment and level of consistency from our side. And ultimately, if you have paid us the money, then we are obliged to serve you, and we have the responsibility to serve you. In case you are not paying anything to us, we will not be obliged, and this creates laxity in attitude. So if we are paying fee, we will be ultimately responsible to you people. So that's why we have kept this minimum fee structure. And also, when you have paid, you read the MCQs, you read the PDFs for the purpose of revision. So in that case, the 10,440 concepts will be available to you in just rupees 1650. That is 1,650. And friends, if you want to join us, then you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. This is our WhatsApp number. You can contact to us at this number, or you can also mail us in case you want to subscribe to our initiative, that is achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, we are established on the YouTube, so we are not just like we are fraud. We have a established channel on YouTube, which is the main platform from which we are expanding our business. So for that matter, we will be totally accountable to you, and you can contact us at this number, or you can mail us at this the email if you want to subscribe to our initiative. So this is all about friends, our initiative. So if you want to clear the prelims, and if you want to be sure about your preparation, and if you want to revise the concepts maximum time so that you can do not get confused in the exam hall, then you can contact us and you can subscribe to this initiative, which we have kept as affordable as possible for you people. So this is all about friends today's video. So if you like this video, please share it with your friends, and please also do not forget to subscribe to our channel, subscribing to our channel, and also friends, do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we will be doing on our YouTube channel. So this is all about today's video, friends. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.